This is why I decided to wall off HQM Quarry as a solo, creating my own monopoly, and trust me, the big clans around me weren't happy. And we're in. Let's go. Server just wiped, but I'm seeing something I don't like already. The mouse got glitched in the middle of the screen. That's a bit annoying. And the problem is I can't even restart, because what I wanna do this wipe is take over HQM Quarry. And to do that we need to be the absolute first ones. So every second matters, and if I restart the game we're gonna lose like, I don't know, 5 minutes or whatever. It's gonna be a bit annoying having the cursor in the middle like that, for you guys as well probably, but please feel me. As I said, we can't lose, not even 1 second. We got a good spawn, so that's perfect. And I think I wanna make a bow on the way there, because if we get there with a bow, maybe we can, you know, kill some people. So yeah, hopefully we're gonna be the first ones. If not, we're gonna fight for it. I don't care. Let's go. And with this cloth, I'm pretty sure I have enough for a bow. Nice. Just a quick reminder that most of you watching my videos are not subscribed, so if you're enjoying the solo content, make sure to smash that sub button. Okay, enough for one TC, but I think now I'm just gonna run and see if somebody is there already. And as expected, somebody's there. He got here with a horse, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, let's get his stone, so I'm sure I can make at least one TC, and then we'll go fight this guy. Hopefully he doesn't have a bow. You know what? I'm just placing a TC. I don't care. So at least on this side we have privilege. Nice. If I died here, it was over. He has a TC as well. Yep, these guys wanna get it. This kill is so important, actually. See more guys coming. Oh my god, look at these guys. They don't have bows, though, but they're straight pushing me. I mean, if I miss arrows, I'm just gonna die. Three of them. No way. I'm actually so bad. One left. No way to get through the two like that. I think I need to kill this guy with the pickaxe. Nice, dude. Oh my god. No idea where I killed the other guy. But I don't want to lose time. We just need to get stone and wood. And keep placing TCs, dude. I think we kinda cleared it for now. And we got 3 TCs down already. Very good. Let's go. Not enough stone for this one. There's no stone around, man. There's a guy farming wood though. We need to kill that guy. Well, I guess free wood and stone, we take that. Also, I can't wait to restart the game. I can't play with the mouse cursor in the middle. Like, I don't wanna get excuses, but it's so annoying, I'm not used to it. But yeah, let's focus on getting this down now. Let's close this one up, and then we get more wood and stone. I wanna place the TC before fighting him if he has a bow. Okay, he has a spear. Thank god. Not gonna lie, we're at a good point. I think I'm missing one, maybe two, and then we're good to go. Very nice. Just trying to place at this here. This is actually a good kill. Yep, look at this. I was trying to place at this here. Actually good kill. Let's place ours now. And we're just gonna place the last one, and with this one we have TCs all around the quarry. That's actually insane. That's as perfect as you want it. Let's just place it, I guess, right here. Should be fine, doesn't really matter. Nice. Well, I just need to understand where to build the main base, and then I can finally restart the game. And just like that, not even 1 hour into wipe, I was able to clear the HQM quarry and securing it by placing as many TCs as possible all around it. Now it was time to build the main base. Okay, let's place this here, and then we need a little bit more wood and stone. Okay, nice. Base secured. It actually took way longer than expected. Like, placing all those TCs was actually time-consuming. It took almost 1 hour, but... I mean, we got HQM Quarry all secured for ourselves, which will come in handy later on. So, can't complain about that. Never mind, I guess I'm not going mining outpost. Ah, they've revived rather. We are so dead. I mean, as I said, we're gonna be so much behind. And here is the main example. These guys have revived rather. I'm still stuck on bow. But I mean, probably dead here, no? Yep. I mean, nothing I can do. It's even like 4 or 5 of these guys. So I think it's kinda pointless spawning in the bag again. Like, I can't do anything in the snow right now. So what we can do is spawn on the beach, Try to follow the road, maybe to outpost or to bandit camp. You know, farm a bit, maybe get crossing nail gun. And just go back with some resources. I think that's the play. I have zero cloth, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. And let's make a crossy. That's all we can afford, but it's good enough. Let's go. These guys are just chilling here. I think you're dead, my friend. Okay, we got back. We have a furnace ready to place, so we can start cooking metal. And then it's coming nighttime. I think I can use the cover of the night to go recycle all the airfield and maybe try to loot it as well, so we can make a level 1. I mean, kinda lucky it was looted, but we got enough for level 1, so that's what matters. Oh my god. Okay, you guys didn't see that, right? He was getting chased by bows, I'm pretty sure. I think we can fight them with cross advantage and nail gun. Pretty sure he's down. There should be one more, but I think it's across the river, right? Yeah, it's far. Okay, we got a few kills, but what I want to focus on is getting even more stone and farm, you know, up to at least a second floor and like very quick external TCs, just in case. You know, these guys find where I live and they, you know, they wanna grief me or whatever. I wanna be ready for that. So I wanna focus on base first and then we do all the rest. Nice. I mean, base is a lot of nonsense secured because it's so readable. It's almost 3 hours into wipe. So yeah, I need level 2, garage doors, bunch of metal fragments. It's not easy actually, it's really not easy, especially with recyclers so far and nowhere to farm. Maybe the plan could be go fishing village and then underwater labs, but I'm pretty sure it's camped. It's even, I mean, it's a super small one actually. Okay. Not super worth it maybe, I don't know. But I need to check it anyway. Nice, we got double external TC down, just in case, you know, of an early raid, they can grief us at least. So the base is pretty much secured. There's not much loot in, even if they raid us. But we are super behind, as I said, on progression-wise, like scrap-wise. So, I mean, let's get on track. That guy is actually running quarry. I thought I was gonna hear it, but I think I'm a bit too far. Does he have a base, maybe? Behind the rocks? Look at him. He has stashes. No way. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. 3 HQM like that. Damn. He's actually a nearly run for him. 3 hours into wipe. I mean, this guy's smart. He was doing one diesel at a time. Like, doing one diesel, stash the HQM, take one diesel, start it again. That's some dedication. So unlucky for him, though. What a bad timing, dude. I mean, I live right next to it. There's no way I don't catch him, right? I really doubt he has more stashes, but just in case, and he spawns right here. Oh my god. Poor guy, man. Well, I'm just gonna check around the back, but again, I'm pretty sure he has no more stashes. But you know, better safe than sorry, so let's just check it. Nah, no way. I just break the bag and go back. That's an Azmot. I think he's looting airfield. Maybe we can jump him. Nice. I don't know why I didn't hold the door, but that's a gift for me. Yeah, I mean, he was looting airfield as expected. And with this, we have enough for level 2, so that's actually massive. We can make garage doors and electric furnaces as well. So we can cook metal way faster. That's gonna be a game changer, actually. So, well, let's hope I can go back to base. You know what? I'm just stashing this stuff real quick and check around, because I heard a bunch of shots before. So I wanna make sure we're safe. Yep, as expected, I knew it. I mean, this guy was waiting for me, wasn't he? But I mean, I hope he's gonna loot me and then go away so we can make level 2. Thank god I put the stash down, man. Yep, they're fighting. That's good for me, though. That's good distraction. We can take the stash and dip away. Unless... nah, these guys are still around. Nice, level 2 down, we make as many garage doors as possible, and I think for electricity and electric furnaces we need to wait a bit because I have no tech trash for solar panel. But I mean, we can make garage doors, so to be honest, that's what matters. I feel way more secure actually. Nice. Wait, double chainsaw, okay. I mean, I don't care about the rest. That's good enough. And after killing them farming wood, I went to scout their base. Not very smart, but I think this naked is someone else who jumped in, I'm pretty sure. And there's actually metal in the forest. I'm gonna die too cold, so I need to go out and hide somewhere. Nah, he was actually closing stuff behind him. Unlucky. I mean, M39. More metal, I guess. Ooh, scrap as well. I mean, I'll take this. Imagine, dude, if he left stuff open because he had no codes for some reason. But I mean, would have been too easy, you know? These guys come to airfield, that's gonna be funny. Wait, they actually are. Three of them, okay. Please come to my tower. So that P2 is still below, and the other guy, yep, is on balcony, right below me. Well, I think the play is to push this guy, no? Because if the other guy push up, it's gonna be a bit annoying. They are so lost, it's insane. The other guy's pushing now. What are these guys doing? Oh my god, I don't know. Well, we're getting some free diesel as well, and of course, extra guns. Seems like it's only one, but I'm not sure. I've been hearing only a Tommy, might be only one. Well, I mean, he pretty much cleared it all. He doesn't have cards, so we can't call heavies, unfortunately. But I'm probably gonna camp it for like 30 minutes and see if any diesel respawns. And that's what you call a perfect landing, right on top of my base. We're actually stacking a bunch of diesel, look at that. We're up to 8 already. I'm also going to airfield now to recycle, maybe we can get 2 or 3 more if we're lucky. So yeah, it's gonna come in handy later on. Oh my god. I mean, it's actually kinda loaded. Poor guy, dude. Unlucky. He was watching the other way. Why? Like, didn't he hear me? Makes no sense. I mean, not loaded, but yes, so much extra diving gear that we need actually. I have only like one set, maybe two. So it is actually good. What is the guy camping me now? What? There's actually quite a few. I mean, I don't remember the names, never saw them, so I don't know actually. I'm a bit lost. And we got a few tourists down, just in case, you never know. Someone pulling up. Now the question is, which entrance they're gonna take? There's no way, dude. There's actually no way. I didn't even see the MP5 come up, hello? I'm actually blind. Thank God he didn't put the Arctic on. Cause I one-tapped him because he's naked, like his wetsuit. I mean, I'll take it. Kinda hard looting here, not gonna lie. But I kinda wanna take the diving gear as well. I mean, I can always come back, I guess. Well, nice, we got an airdrop as well from the military crate. And a few extra guns from those guys. His logred is kinda insane. Oh my god. Like, underwater labs is just a joke, for real. Might be from this big base, I guess we loot and go. Farming as well, nice. They're actually farming with the car. I don't know about that. Okay, listen to me. How much you wanna bet? I'm gonna kill the guy farming and he's gonna have zero nodes on him. Like, trust me, he farms a node and then he deposits in the car. Look at this. If I'm right, all of you right now like the video. I don't care. Look at this. Yeah, now he's gonna drive away, of course. Look at this now. Look at this. If I was right, everybody likes the video. Boom. Zero nodes, I mean, zero. That's so cringe, man. Like, farm one node and insta depot in the car. I don't know what this game is becoming, to be honest. Not the direction I like, though. That's for sure. Shooting floor done as well, and I mean, the base is pretty much done, not gonna lie. We're actually doing super good, we're very good tempo, like considering how behind we were at the start, this is actually going pretty good. I like it. Just a quick tip, whenever you have to go FK, like for example I'm eating right now at the desk, just stay on the roof, cause stuff like this may happen. Look at that. He's a little bit mad. I mean, I'd be mad as well, maybe not like this. But, I mean, one of the first rules is never fart next to bases. If you do it, you do it at your own risk, you know? No way. Yeah, he's not dead. Oh my god, I don't know how I missed that. Might be dead now, actually. I mean, it's kinda loaded, actually. I don't really deserve this. I'm gonna keep it real. But, I mean, we got him at the end. One more, okay. Maybe that guy coming back, actually. Wow. One tapped him like that? Damn. Nah, it's not the same guy. I think that's the big base. Roof camping, probably. Not even sure if it's worth going to check that. Wait, they're running to me. I mean, I think I'm gonna get flanked by the other guys. So I guess we depot the AK and then come back again. Damn, this guy's kinda loaded actually. I mean, they didn't push up, so I guess I'll take it. That was so free, damn. They're still fighting, we could go check that out. Yeah, I mean, never mind. It's four of them. And it is the base next to me, so not much I can do. At this point, it was getting pretty late. It was around 5 AM and I decided to take the first sleeping break of the wipe, which, well, didn't last long. I mean, I literally, I don't know, slept not even 30 minutes, I think. And I heard the rockets from the headphones. The problem is, I have no idea how deep they are. My top bed roof is gone. So I think they're fourth floor already. So they're already in. Damn. This is not good. Yeah, I mean, it's over, I think. It's literally over. Like, can you believe it? I went to sleep literally 20 minutes ago. They went from the side. That's why they were in pickdowns so quick. I didn't upgrade that to metal. Unlucky. I mean, I think there's nothing I can do. Like, I can try to seal the roof once it's open, but I don't know, I think they're gonna Easter rocket it. Well, with X-Plum I can't even seal it, because it's gonna be a little fire on top. He's not gonna let me seal it. Yep. I mean, these guys are good. Well played by them. Like, if you shoot X-Plum like that, it's gonna create small fire. And when you place the twig, it instantly gets damaged, and you can't upgrade it. So yeah, you just them, I guess. They had to come at 5 AM to raid the solo. Fair enough. Unlucky. Nothing I can do. GG's. Unfortunately, wipes aren't always going downhill, especially when you're a solo and you took over HQM Quarry in deep snow. But if you know me, I'm not the guy who gives up after a big loss like this. We still had our base and most importantly the HQM Quarry under control. So instead of going to sleep, I restarted. Well, I guess sleep can wait. I've been up for like 18 hours, something like that. But yeah, it is what it is. From those who don't know, I'm disconnecting the external TCs so we can replace the main one. Otherwise, the walls that I placed to patch are gonna decay very soon. I heard only one, so I think it's all him. I mean, 3C4 like that, this can come in handy later on for sure. Same guy from airfield, I'm pretty sure. You know what? I'm gonna use this C4 instantly on the 2x1 next to my quarry. We can use that as a flank base or something. It's been there since wipe day, so I don't know. I don't think there's anything in there, but still, it's annoying. So many bags, wow. And I mean, it's something as expected. Meanwhile, the quarry is going. We drop the diesel here and we just farm all around. I think this lag just saved me, not gonna lie. And he's dead. Considering how free this allergy is with this pop, I wasn't even expecting anything good from the crate. Most of the stone TCs we placed on wipe day are already decaying, so I need to keep an eye on that. And with this one, it should be fine for now. And since our workbench level 3 got destroyed, I went underwater labs. Someone coming. One more. He has no guns. Hello. I don't know, man. Don't even ask me. You know what? We're going oil again. Hopefully somebody is gonna counter this time. I mean, I kinda wanna check if this tugboat has armor there or not. Cause if it doesn't, we can raid it. Okay, nice timing, I guess. Well, it's a normal door. We can raid it. Well, let's go back, we make satchels, and we come back again. Okay, let's make 16 bean cans and 4 stashes, and we should be good. No way, that's the luckiest satchel ever. Come on. Yes sir, look at this. Stack of low grade as well. Wait, Ortiz and Jackhammer. I think they're here just to farm in the snow. I'm out though, I'm out. Well, it was actually a good call. I think it's a tugboat to farm, you know? Like, they came here in the snow just to farm. They had Ortiz and Jackhammers. That must be it. Well, let's see if we can go smile finally. Wait. That's the same tugboat, I think. They are shooting me from. You know what? Maybe they came back from the farm run and they moved the tugboat. But maybe they don't have doors, you know? I'm gonna go investigate. I don't care. I can't go oil, dude. It's insane. I wanna try though. I'm so dead. There's one more. Yep, look at this. Get some stone. I mean, they can't do anything. Even if they spawn, it's pointless. No, I knew it, dude. I actually knew it. It is actually a good call, damn. They were here to farm indeed, look at that. Oh my god, how can I loot this though? What I could do is ping the boat and drop everything in the water and then we come back. I think it's the right call. You know what? We can go get the boat, so it's gonna be way faster. Look at these, oh my god. Just gonna drop the meds and take the ore. That's actually so much fun. Wow, what a call. I'm actually happy about that. Ooh, okay. I mean, time to loot and go. That lava is going crazy right now. I'm going back instantly. Got him. Damn, two labs in a row? We got super loaded, just like that. Look at this. At this point, I saw a mini landing in the other side of the river, so I went to check it out. One more, but he has no guns, I think. Yeah. What are they doing? Minis here as well. I think they just built a 2x1. I mean, I'll take the free mini, but I don't understand. It might be worth trading it, it's only one door. How did this guy not kill me, dude? There's no way. Got him as well. Well, I guess I'll take the AK. Who the hell is running my quarry? Hello? I just woke up. I don't see anybody though. Seems like it's only one. mind. It's never one, dude. Never. Got him. Didn't expect the flank. Okay, now I think we just need to wait for the car to despawn and it should drop the loot. Yep, nice, bunch of farm, extra guns. And another kit with LMG, okay. Well, these guys are not gonna be too happy about this, even though I'm not sure who they are. Well, it's time to expand the flank base, add the walls and the turrets all around the HQM Quarry. That's gonna take a while, but I mean, it has to be done, so let's start with it. It's gonna be a little scuffed here because of this rock, but I think I can do it. Yep, it's blue. Nice. I think we just need one more. Look at this. Yeah, it's perfect. Wait, one more. And with this one, HQM Quarry is fully walled off. All we need now is a lot of turrets. Didn't use this gun in a while. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Actually, I almost died. Wow. He already came back. Maybe they live close. And let's get the turrets. And now by changing this branch, it should turn on, I'm pretty sure. Yep, look at that. Nice. Okay, we have two turrets at the entrance where the road is, that's perfect. I just need to change the energy outcome from the branch. So for those who don't know, you just place 10 energy for the branch next to the turret and then you have to go plus 1 for every branch you have. So pretty much as I'm doing it here, 11, then you go 12, 13, 14, and you know, so on. As many branches as you have. And then the last one, 14, and it should be working. Oh, someone died already. Well, that means the turrets are working. Nice. And the turret on the left is working. Perfect. Look at these. So much HQM. I have like 20 more diesel in base. We're gonna be so rich. I love it. Nice, he actually bought it. 12 more diesel for a level 3. I think that's a good price, like, I don't mind it. I don't need a level 3, so... All I want is HQM, man. I'm addicted to HQM. So, yeah, let's go put it in the quarry. And 600 more HQM on the way. You gotta love that. I have so much. And once the HQM quarry was fully walled in, someone came to pay me a visit. Ooh, okay. That's hell of a raid base, I feel like. That guy is Azzy AK on a raid like this. Makes sense. Let's see if we can make them waste as many mats as possible before they start rocketing. I don't know, man. I don't know about that Arctic guy. I don't wanna say anything, it's too early, but I'm just gonna say, I don't know, okay? Remember these words. Cause that's a bit, I don't know, that's a bit sus. Sit down. He actually placed a door. Wow. I guess good luck raiding the shooting floor. I wonder why they're not rocketing already. That makes no sense. Yep, here they come. I think they're going for turrets now. most likely, or walls. How did I miss that? What? I mean, they're not doing much. Like, they're getting turrets, but they're going so slow. Wait, they actually broke one of my external TCs. That's gonna be funny. It's gonna be a tower like 5 meters from my base. Look at this! Oh my god. Well, they're going strong now actually. It is not easy, I can't peek from the roof. I think I need to wait for them to come in actually. Oh my god, they're actually up already. Unlucky, I should have closed the door. I mean, I have a turret there, so they can loot my body. No way, I almost killed myself there. Oh my god, this is not good. No way, he actually pushed up after I killed the friend. Yeah, this guy of course. Oh my god. No way. I'm dead. Oh my god, that's so bad. I had control of the peak downs. No way. That's a big throw actually. Guess who killed me? XB, of course. The RTKK guy on an online raid. Who would have killed me, if not him? That guy's cheating, like I'm saying it. That guy's cheating for sure. Oh my god, there's no way. That guy's actually cheating. I only died to that guy, literally. With the last bullets. Nah, man. Guess who killed me again? Once again. It's so blatant, like, it's actually blatant, like this. Not even funny. I mean, not much I can do other than report them, I guess. Oh, I didn't see this guy. I actually didn't see him. Unlucky. Yeah, I mean, not much I can do like this. I think it's over actually. I have no more kids, no more birds. It's actually Jover.
Yo, yo, no, 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 you need to listen to me. Why you playing with cheater? Why?
Who?
XB.
Who?
This one in chat. Read the chat, read the chat.
No, 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 no.
No, yes.
他不是挂你妈了个逼的,
speak English.
对对对对,开门,开门,开门,
speak English.
对对对对,开门,开门,开门.
I will open if you say that he's cheating. I will open. But cheat or not?
No?
Are you sure about that?
Do you speak Chinese?
No, I don't speak Chinese. oh, here you go. Hello, can you talk? Wait, no way, look at this, there's no way, man, there's actually no way. I knew it since the start. Like, I'm not even kidding, when I saw the Arctic with the AK sitting on the raid base, like, something was off already. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, what's funny playing like this? Can someone explain me? What's the fun part of playing with a cheater? I can't explain it to myself, like, I have no idea. Like, I don't wanna say I would have win without the cheater, but dude, like, what's the point of it? Why are you even playing the game? Like, every single wipe, there's a 10-man Chinese clan getting banned. Every single wipe. That's insane, man. Oh my god. Boys, that's how my wipe ended. As soon as they got banned, I typed to my friend Coffee, who came in clutch with enough rockets to raid their fob. We got all the loot back, which I gave it all away to the guys who came to help us. I really hope you enjoyed this wipe. As always, see you with the next one.